In everyday life, his name is Kasai, but in this film, he's called Hiroshi. In both reality and on screen, Kasai is a professor. In this film about Ukraine, he will play the lead role. We found a person about whom the script was basically written. He really is a professor, he's Japanese, and he doesn't speak English, Russian, or Ukrainian very well. By the second day of filming, however, we started to understand each other easily. According to the script, Hiroshi travels to Kiev for a scientific conference. When his train stops in Lviv, he gets out to drink a cup of the local coffee and misses his flight. He's very adventurous. Even when he gets lost in Lviv, he doesn't take the situation as a fiasco. To him, it's just another chance to start off on a cool adventure. His travels lead him to the Carpathian Mountains. Hiroshi only knows one word in Ukrainian, «дякую», which means «thank you». Before long, Hiroshi finds himself in the middle of a Hutsul celebration, a people of the Ukrainian highlands. The location where we filmed was 1,200 meters above sea level. To get up that high, we could only go by car. When we had 30 people going up, including our musicians and their equipment, the slope was 45 degrees and the car was struggling. We were all praying to get there. Thank God it all turned out fine. After the night-long Carpathian party, Hiroshi unexpectedly wakes up in the basket of a hot air balloon. Kasai, the actor, had only ever flown in a hot air balloon once in his life, in Australia.
Big fire.
Are you scared?
A little bit. Oh, my name is Kasai. Kasai means fire. Fire, another means fire. Big nose. I'm surprised.
The filming crew also had the opportunity to take in the experience. I haven't filmed on a balloon before. If I fall, just make sure I look good on camera. The idea for the film was created by the Ministry of Information Policy of Ukraine with the aim of reminding the world that Crimea is Ukrainian territory. We want to show Ukraine in a different light. Everyone thinks of war and instability when they think of us. We want to show a creative, human, and resourceful Ukraine. We want to show this because this war will end one day. Hiroshi leaves Crimea for Odessa by yacht. While it may look like the Black Sea, the filming actually took place in the Kiev Reservoir. All other shots throughout the film were done in their true locations. The movie's creators have named this film's genre a comedy in a documentary style. We often filmed amateur actors. For example, when we were in the Carpathians at the Hotsul party, they were real Hotsuls. We just organized the event around the professor, but the people's reactions were genuine, as were his. Kasai saw Lviv, the Carpathians, and Odessa for the first time, but he already has his favorite places in Kiev. Among them are the Golden Gates, Independence Square, and Sofievska Cathedral. The actor hopes that this film will help his fellow countrymen fall in love with Ukraine.
Ukraine, many places.
There are a lot of beautiful places in Ukraine which need to be seen. I think this film will help show them. This film will help people in Japan and other countries get to know more about Ukraine. The people here are very nice too.
Very, very useful.
The film will be shown with subtitles in Ukrainian, English, and Japanese, and will appear on screens around the world before the end of the year.
Спасибо всем, съемка окончена. Очередной наш классный день.
Ура!